started looking at the boater hats, it was really interesting. They appeared and were popular in periods where women's dress took on a lot of masculine attributes and started to mimic men's dress. And boater hats are actually an excellent example of when women just started wearing a men's clothing item, taking it directly from men's dress and making it a woman's dress item. So the 3D models were digital models, and so they were displayed on the computer screen besides the actual items that were placed in the vitrines.
And they were part of the website, so you could you could go through the website and look at the history, and then like the top, I guess the center of the website was the 3D model, and you could use your mouse to just like interact with it.
We noticed that there was a correlation between war and women wanting to adapt a masculine style to their dress. Probably because they had more liberation during times of war because the men were away. So I think that this exhibit was important also because it was showing how STEM can combine with humanities. Yes, definitely. Kendall or Kylie, I forget, but they love to rip off fashion styles. And so one of them started wearing it, but not until after Beyonce started wearing boaters in her Formation video. And you can buy boater hats now at Forever 21. I bought one this summer from Forever 21.